you weren't wearing anything when you left the other night. Nothing to hide. Very good. Very good. A picture of a perfectly formed. Okay.
Until this tour, I do not believe it has ever been performed in public. And rightly, it is one of my favorite songs that we ever recorded. It is called Day and Night. Because it's incomprehensible. No, the lyrics are so incredible that I had to have them printed. But there's another in this incredibly beautiful book in 24 karat gold, and it's another reason. And here's the reason, because Mr. Michael Mitchell, who wrote the song, and this was also, to my knowledge, one of the first, if not the first, song that a Moog synthesizer was ever used in. Yep. I kept confusing the two. Trying to fly the Moog and play the gyrocopter. Anyway, Michael graciously agreed to track down a Moog synthesizer, have it with us here tonight, and in response, and as a present, return, I have these lyrics printed in 24 karat gold leaf. Michael!
Oh.
The Moog.
That's a lovely gift. It is a lovely gift. It looks a little tacky up here than out there. It's a lovely gift. And I know I said I would get the Moog, and I looked around for the Moog. I did. They're hard to find. You know, most of them are just rotted away. But I think there was a few out there, and I found them. They were really expensive, like $1 billion. And they're also the size, you know, they're the size of the car that they just sent to Mars. So I mean, it's big. And so I didn't actually get a Moog, but I got a picture of a Moog. Maybe, I don't know who that is. Does Bobby have house plans? It's a picture of my
and
I got it covered. I think it's great that you're doing the song. I think it's weird that you're doing the song, but I think it's great that you're doing the song.
And those are dead house plans.
Talk to Bobby, I don't know. And so I've got it covered. So just sing your little heart out.
And in heaven they walk the night and never.
I knew when you bought that shirt. Cherished members of this family.
Well, thanks, Mike. Back at you. That velvet jacket and the Jimmy Choo shoes.
Aubergine.
Aubergine.
You gotta stop talking good.
That's British.